Look, this is challenge mode, so it wasn't gonna be easy. I knew it wasn't. No. Ah, she got me. Oh, come on, not cool. I dodged that. Oh, good stab. Oof. All right, yes. Let's do it. There it is. She's done. Bagger and tagger.
You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Four attempts on Rhoda. Okay. Or is it five? I don't know. Either way. Good warm up. All right. Round two. Mm. Oh, come on. Okay. Not
again.
Ooh. Oh. I get her? Did I get her? Did I get her? I got her! Woo! There we go.
Thank you.
That's more like it.
In my physical form, I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstola Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
Two Valkyries underway. Also, you have to understand, is I'm going with weaker armor. I don't even have an... I'm kind of rushing this one. On this one in particular. So, he doesn't have, like, the heavier armor that he that I had on the other two Valkyries.
From behind.
Come on, come on. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. There we go.
Another Valkyrie.
You're a Niflheim?
Thank you. Get her! Get her! Get her! Yes!
Freedom.
Yes. You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes. But we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Both? She didn't even notice me.
Oh, come on. Ah, come on. Okay. Get her, 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 get her.
Lady, you are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
That's just terrifying.
It's another doctor. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself.
Be ready.
Nice! First try! Let's go!
Freedom! Cars no longer! A joyous day indeed!
Oof, this one is louder than the last.
Milady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
Oh, I hear a bird. So you never know quite what she's going to throw at you. Oh, come on. Just bad timing because she's so slow. There it is. There's another one. One and done. Heck yeah!
You have freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain. And my queen. She locked me down here? But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Dying. Ah, Mimir? Yeah, Mimir is something else. He's funny. I like Mimir. Oh no! Alright, let's try and get her this time. Got her! Heck yeah!
Thank you. I am free.
Woo-wee!
We think your queen did this to you.
But why would Sigrun hinder our duty?
That's the mystery we're trying to solve, m'lady. Can you think of any reason she would have to do this?
No. Without the Valkyries, those who died in battle will not see Valhalla. Helheim will overflow with the souls of the departed, and drown Midgard in a sea of vengeful corpses. No greater shame exists for a Valkyrie. I must go. Attempt to staunch the bleeding. Farewell.
That's funny. It's all on you, Robin. Don't die.
We actually climbed up the stairs.
Oh my God. That's okay. Now I got a resurrection stone. Got her!
Freedom.
Where is your queen?
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, m'lady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure, but the Rokstol of Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Let's go. Thank you for the GGs. I mean, her helmet kind of looked like how your hair would be, I would think. You know, just like, I like the helmet with the wings on the outside. I feel like you could do that.
Looks like this was our last one.